Welcome to the Design Corner. Today we see about safe design in CATIA V5 R21. How to create the safe design in CATIA? Come on, let it see that. Click on the start. Go to the shape. You see the generative shape design and click it. First, you share the name of the design. Click OK. Now this workbench is open. You see the drawing. First we draw the single line sketch in the workbench. Now I highlighted the dimensions 32, 35 degree and radius 45. Next, height is here 53 and width is here 65. Click XY plane and go to the sketch. First, draw the center line of the workbench for infinity line. After that, you draw a profile. Make the circle and taper line for tangency. Both sides. And erase the unwanted lines and circles. And give the dimension. radius 45, once check the unwanted lines are there or not. After that, click on exit sketch. Then click for extrude in shape. If you click the preview left side, you see the shapes. They'll kindly change the extrude in 80 mm. After that, you select the ZX plane and go to the sketch. Draw one circle and give the dimensions for distance and which locations were it's there. Circle radius for 22.5 mm. Again click on extrude to extrude the circle in same 80 mm. Preview and click for OK. Now we choose the split. Okay, click the split option and select the bottom surface. And after that you select the round surface click OK. Now you see the difference. Again you click the split. After that, first you click the round surface, after that you click the bottom surface, preview and click OK. After that, click on the circle, right click, click on the right click and hide and show the option. Click that. Now you see the difference. After that, click YZ plane and go to the sketch. Again, draw one circle. Radius is 14 mm. Distance left to center circle for 20. Sorry, 25. The top face to central circle distance from is 28. Again click for extrude option, same dimension 80 mm, review and click OK. And again go to the further split and click this radius surface and click on the extruded part, click OK. After that, click on the round shape, click hide and show. Now you see the difference in the design. After that, you hide the circle also. This is the practice model for generative shape design. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this, subscribe and share this video.